let's chat about answer piping and how you can utilize this feature to create more personal and engaging forms. Answer piping allows you to pipe or display an answer to a question, a payment total, or a score into just about any other part of your online form. For example, if someone has answered the question, "What is your name?" with Dave, we can then display that answer somewhere else in the form. This creates a more personal and engaging experience for your submitter. We can use answer piping in real time just about anywhere on our form. Question text, description text, the general body text of our form, custom success pages, custom emails, and custom PDFs. So how can we use the answer piping feature? There are a couple ways that we can use the feature within our form. The first process we consider the slow way. We'll firstly need to collect a question's pre-fill key by heading to Configure, which appears on the right of the question we want to pipe or display. For example, if I want to display or pipe the submitter's answer to "What is your name?" into other parts of my form, I'll head to Configure and click on the gear icon to the right of this question, scroll to the bottom of my Configure window until I see Pre-fill key. I'll then copy this value, which here we can see is E9LJB, or I could use the custom pre-fill key instead. The next step, I'll head to where I want to pipe or display the answer and type 2 open curly brackets. Next, I'll then paste the pre-fill key I just copied from my question, and voila! We'll know that it has worked if clicking elsewhere, a blue bubble appears representing my question. If it doesn't work, then the key and curly brackets will remain red and that blue bubble will not appear. A faster process, for anywhere that accepts answer piping, simply type 2 curly brackets and then start typing the name of the question we want to pipe. This will open up a drop-down of all available fields that match that name. If I simply type 2 curly brackets, then follow this by typing name, we can see that my name question field appears in the drop-down. Select the question you'd like to pipe, and voila! We also have the ability to use answer piping by selecting an icon that appears within a particular part of our form. For example, when creating a custom email, we will see this icon appear. Once I click it, a drop-down list will open, allowing me to select a question field and so pipe or display a submitter's answer. Similarly, when creating a custom success page or custom PDF, we will see the option to select the insert answer icon. Because answer piping displays responses in real time, sometimes our forms can look a bit weird before someone has given an answer. As we can see in this example, we've got a blank, comma, "How did you hear about us?" And that isn't exactly professional. So we can set a default answer to appear before the customer has given their answer. This is a necessary feature if you are piping answers from questions that are not required and may not be answered. So how can we achieve this? Simple. We follow the same format, 2 open curly brackets, our key, 2 closed curly brackets, but following the key, we will input a vertical bar, then follow it with our default response. For our example, 2 open curly brackets E9LJB, 2 closed curly brackets, "How did you hear about us?" would be replaced with 2 open curly brackets E9LJB, a vertical bar, "Hi." Now when the "What is your name?" question remains unanswered, the next question will display, "Hi, how did you hear about us?" Some question types support more advanced answer piping features. These features allow you to access additional properties that can be particularly helpful when you want to display more information about a submitter's response or selection. For example, if we'd like to display the quantity of products selected by our submitter, we'd simply collect the product field pre-fill key and follow that same formatting, 2 open curly brackets, the pre-fill key. We'd then place a period after our pre-fill key and type quantity. This will display the quantity selected by our submitter. Be sure to check out the helpful article linked in the description below for more information about these answer piping superpowers. We hope this has been a helpful video, and as always, good luck and happy form making.